Hi, and welcome to my system. Ctrl-Alt-T. We are working on MacBook Pro. There is no Mac on it. I just deleted everything and set Arch Linux. Do your thing with it. Standards installation. And here we are. I am now making a video tutorial. This means that I've done already an installed something. And that was Tryzen iSight. This one. iSight firmware tools. Made sure that my webcam up there is working, that my mic is working, so I can make tutorials. So this is Arch Linux 6.6.4. You know, you can build your own ISO anytime you want. You don't have to wait for the SourceForge release on the first of every month. It's just run and build the ISO. You get an ISO, put it on the USB and pop it in. That's what I did. So this is the memory. I have only 4 gigabytes available. The packages, amount of packages, we're working on bash, my resolution. This is XFCE, Arc Dark, you know, everything else. This is my hardware, so I have a dual core at a lower gigahertz frequency and have an NVIDIA GeForce, meaning I could install NVIDIA proprietary drivers if I want, but frankly it looks awesome the way it is. Now let's get into more technical detail. How can you tell me, Eric, that this is actually a Mac you're working on? Well, I can, but I see this already here, and I hate that when that happens. What you do is Ctrl-Alt-T, and you have to run from time to time when there are updates coming in. These hardcode fixer is the way, as a little application that you have, it's on the ISO and it just fixes things like Discord. That's in been added in 6.6.4. since, it's a lot of time to install it, takes like forever, and now it's just installed on the ISO. All fun, all game, no frustration. That's Arch Linux, the big one, the 2 gigabyte one. So these icons have been changed, and we can just see it already happening here. We have here a system profile or benchmark with a nice icon. That's what I wanted to show you. So the question is this actually an Apple system? I've seen I can demonstrate some of the elements, not all of the elements, but some of the things you see here: Apple Computer, Inc. IR receiver, an Apple internal keyboard trackpad built in iSight. So it even finds my network printer 6 meters away from here, an Apple SD card reader. Never used it. Yes, indeed, I have one. Okay, fine. So you can go over all the elements in here and the kernel modules, we all the things we have. It's incredible. And it boots, and the language, and the file systems, and the display. So, okay. Okay, so we're working with Nouveau. So we did not install an NVIDIA driver. It says here, OpenGL vendor, Nouveau, etc. Mesa things, and environment variables, the users, all the devices. So, dual core with some memory. There are lots of PCI devices. This is all NVIDIA, is it? Okay. And down here we have the network, BCM, Broadcom 4322. Worked out of the box. So everything works out of the box but iSight. And I do think that Power Manager needs some tweaking as well. So shutting down the lid of your computer and then going to sleep, I don't think he does that. We'll have to figure that out, or not, and just be happy with it. Say whatever. So printers, batteries, no battery found on this system. It's a laptop and there is a battery, my friend. Sensors. So the lid switch, what's this here? So that's something we need to check out. BNPOC, blah, blah, blah. Probably something important for later on. And here you see as well that Apple is mentioned. Apple bias from Apple.inc Incorporated. So, okay, I guess that's enough to convince you guys, hey, this is actually my Apple MacBook Pro system, now Arch Linux, and we can further on tweak it with wallpapers and icons and all that. But the main things work, like the keyboard keys for making my keyboard brighter and lower, you see here at the top. So you can't of course see my keyboard light up, but it's working just fine. F4 is something for, I don't know what it's called again, this icon, but it of course will not work. F3 is as well something specific for Mac. F2 is more brightness and less brightness. We could check into that because those buttons do not work. And music, have not tried that, but sound, less sound and more sound will work. So probably sure if I start running Spotify that going back and pausing and playing will work as well. But all in all, actually, not much to do. I mean, just one thing for eyesight, so power manager, maybe the lightning here, take a look at that, but we can live without it as well. So all in all, a good result. All right, concluding this video.